Hello guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. When you want to trade up to a new phone and have to sell your old phone, one thing you usually have to do is remove the device from your Google account. If you remember the account password, everything is very simple. If unfortunately you forget the password, it doesn't matter. There are two corresponding methods to help you remove the device from your Google account. Way 1. Remove device from your trusted list. Open your device's settings app and tap Google. Manage your Google account. At the top, tap Security. Scroll to the very bottom and you will see the option to delete your Google account. If you forgot your Google account password, no problem. Here is an easier solution. Way 2, using 4U, key for Android. Here are the steps to bypassing Samsung FRP using 4U, key for Android. Before you start, you need to reset your device. Then connect your Samsung device to it, run the program and on the main window, choose Remove Google Lock. This way can help you remove your Google account from your device quickly. Here you need to select your Samsung system version. If you don't remember it, you can determine the version through these prompts, which will help bypass FRP faster. After confirming the version, you just need to follow the prompts and operate on your phone. After all the steps done, depending on what your phone has guided you to do, restart your Samsung device. Now you can see we are back to the homepage easily without any password and Google lock. Hope you found today's tutorial helpful. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if any of these methods work for you. If you enjoyed the video, consider subscribing for more useful tutorials. Stay tuned for our upcoming videos.